to life from under shame. You know, today I'm just here to your life, there are no chains. On the other side, we're crossing over. Wow, I'm just here to say God is so great. God is so great, and God has everything. Like, when He created you, He knew how your life is. When God created me, He knew today, on this day, I'm gonna make this video. That is how great God is. Yet He still loves us. Guys, God is so good. He is good. He will forever be good. He will always be good. No matter what happens, God is good. And so today I'm just here to say God is good. God is great. He is superb. He is the best. And I pray that you just have a relationship with this awesome Father. Can you imagine? We have a Father who we can talk to every day. What? I can just talk to Him. He is my best friend. He is here right now. I just talk to Him. I just have this awesome fellowship with Him. And I feel like so many people, we look for other things. We spend our whole life searching for something that will fill that void that we have. Maybe you think, oh, when I finish this course, this will make me happy. Oh, when I marry this guy, I'm going to be happy. No, there's that void that Jesus has to fill, and only Jesus can fill it. No money. There's no amount of money in this world that will ever fill that void. Nothing. Jesus has to come and make you whole, and your joy, your peace, your happiness should come from only Jesus, because storms will come in this life. Storms will do. They will come in this life. They will. Trust me, they will. And it doesn't mean that as Christians we don't get storms, but it means that through the storm there's joy, there's peace, there's calmness in your soul, because you know that the Spirit is there with you, and you know that Jesus is giving you all these things, and you know that it all makes sense that one day all this will not matter. Really, like, one day all this will just not matter. My prayer is that this video is so random. I was just setting up to see how I would set up my camera, but I was like, the Holy Spirit just said, go ahead and tell people of how awesome God is and how you should let Him come into your life and just transform you. And He will. And just have this good fellowship with Him, and let your joy, your peace, your happiness come from God. Because God is constant. Everything else in life changes. Your relationship will change. How you feel right now is gonna change. That money that you have, one day you may lack it. Those people who are around you, one day they might leave. But God, Jesus is the same today, tomorrow, and yesterday. He will forever be the same. And He will forever supply you that wholeness. That wholeness. Well, I'm just thinking of the martyrs back in the day. They were being killed for believing in Jesus, and yet they were so happy. They would gladly accept. They would say no. If they were told, just offer this sacrifice, just do this, and just say that Jesus is not real. But they would not do that, because they knew. They had a personal relationship. They just knew. And they had peace through the storm. So my prayer to you today, guys, is that God, Jesus, will come to your heart and fill you. And you will just feel His love. And you will feel His joy, His peace. God bless you. God bless you abundantly. And my prayer is that today, you just feel that overwhelming love of God and overwhelming peace that God gives. Okay? That is my prayer to you. And God bless you. Remember, Jesus loves you.